Willkommen bei Red Dead Redemption 2. Amerikanisches Gift wartet auf uns und ich habe die Befürchtung, dass es die letzte Mission ist, denn es wurde mir auch so ein bisschen zugezwitschert. Guckt mal hier, die Felder sind bestellt. Ist das schön? Die Felder sind bestellt, die Kühe sind auf der Weide. Ist das schön? Ja, ich habe die Befürchtung, dass wir in dieser Mission einen alten Bekannten wiedersehen werden. Und wir haben sowieso noch eine offene Rechnung, daher passt das doch ganz gut, oder? Denn wir müssen noch Rache für den üben, dessen Hut wir tragen. Ach, guck mal, wie schön hier. Ah, Rufus! Here, boy. Compendium aktualisiert, Rufus, really? Titten dazu, das interessiert mich jetzt mal. Der Familienhund der Marstons und Jacks bester Freund. Oh. Okay, wir gehen mal rein. Amerikanisches Gift. Raised 7 happy children, and none of them ever knew that their father had once been the bravest warrior in the world. The end. Was ist schön hier? Kann ich jetzt hier doch, Ach, guck mal hier, Rasiermesser. Na Gott sei Dank, da ist es ja endlich. Oh, ist das schön. Voll nett, oder? Dass die uns die Möbel gebracht haben. Voll nett. Okay. Das müsste unser Schlafzimmer sein. Ui. Das sieht genau aus wie in Red Dead 1, ne? Das ist so geil einfach. Und die Küche. Was ist eigentlich jetzt hier oben? Lass mich raten, hier schläft dann wohl Onkel. Okay, wir gehen zu Abigail.
I love it, I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No, he's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on! Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Mike's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
the little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it.
Wieder sehr viel neue Red Dead Spielepotenzial gerade, ne? Südamerika, Kanada.
Okay.
Kanada wäre sehr geil.
Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go.
Hätte mir ein Gewehr mitgenommen, aber okay. Bin mir noch unsicher, ob der die gleiche Animation hat wie Arthur. Ich meine nicht.
Hey, Cleet! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
Can't escape us, Cleet! Ain't no point in trying.
Move!
I don't know,
friend. Huh? He got past.
Hello, Cleet. Remember us?
No.
Joe, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure.
Stop.
Now, where's Micah?
Wait.
Tell me! Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
And you know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Don't dig your heels in.
John, bring him here.
Oh, my neck.
Dein Hals wird gleich noch viel mehr wehtun, mein Freund.
Stop, stay away.
Keep moving.
I swear.
Climb.
Stop this. No,
you heard the lady. Get up there.
Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on, move. Here, I want you to stand right here. All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop! Wait. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No, no. There ain't no need for this. No!
He's done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. The little rat said Mount Hagen.
Ganz ehrlich, der hat es nicht anders verdient. Sorry.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Maka, we're coming for you.
Yeah.
Slow it down.
This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles?
Just about.
John, be careful. Where is it? Stay low! We gotta get closer to him! We'll move up, rock by rock, when we get the chance! Short run! Hit him around every time! Okay?
Oh! I got the
shit! Shit.
Kann nicht wahr sein. Wie oft habe ich den jetzt getroffen, bitte? Man sollte den nicht töten vorher.
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
Here they come.
If you're riding with Micah Bell, you're a fool.
Keep up.
climb in till we find that tower Charles talked about.
Okay. Okay, come on.
Ich bräuchte nur ein bisschen Munition fürs Gewehr, muss ich sagen. Aktuell sieht es da nicht so toll aus. Sadie, ey.
Too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. That was Joe! We gotta be close! You're riding with the turncoat!
Eieiei. Okay, ich glaube, da muss. Also, nee. Ich glaube, entweder Deckung oder Dead Eye. Eins von beidem. Aber Deckung war da jetzt nicht wirklich. Eieiei. Ich glaube aber auch, dass eine Repetierflinte tatsächlich besser geeignet wäre, weil die ein bisschen schneller.
Ain't you got a habit of just throwing up?
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you.
That was Joe! We gotta be close! You're riding with the turncoat!
Ganz kurz, wo genau sind wir hier jetzt gerade beim Showdown? Ah, okay. Alles klar.
If you're here, come out!
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Kann ich das euch machen?
Sounds good. Come and give it to me.
Hä, ich kann nichts machen, Leute. Ich kann nichts machen. Wirklich, ich kann nichts machen.
It's just here. Come.
Come on now, Micah. At least die like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. Hmm? All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying? Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up! I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays and come and come lay by my side right here to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed come lay by my side right here Red, I love you and the world. It seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough. I'm gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver-toed boots and kerosene. Uh-huh. Come and lay by my side. Right here, Red, I love you and the world. Oh, the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you and the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday Mass, but it never wiped the rage. Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world. I see into girl no more, no more cruel world. On a dusty trail I saw a vapor light. Was it mirage? Don't know, but it seemed right. I felt mission, I felt trust. I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
See the fire in your eyes. See the fire. Thank you. John Marston? Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we'd better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own. I'm raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Oh Mann. Ich will nicht viele Worte verlieren. Ich will nicht viele Worte verlieren. Wir haben jetzt wirklich auch keine neuen Missionen bekommen, oder? Nein. Die eine Kopfgeldjagd haben wir noch. Okay. Ich will nicht allzu viele Worte verlieren. Ich hoffe, ihr habt es genauso genossen wie ich. Wir haben unseren guten Micah seiner gerechten Strafe zugeführt. Das mit Dutch fand ich richtig krass, dass er da war. Hätte ich nicht gedacht. Kurz für die, die es nicht wissen von euch, das war gerade immer wieder Agent Ross, der uns dann in Red Dead 1 ein bisschen auf den Keks gehen wird. Denn Red Dead 1 spielt genau jetzt. Quasi. Nachdem Agent Ross zu uns kommen wird. Denn er hat uns ja offensichtlich gefunden. Und die Konsequenz davon sehen wir dann in Red Dead 1. Ich werde heute Abend noch einmal vor meiner Red Dead Pause, die ich jetzt um circa 10 Spielstunden nach hinten verschoben habe, die ich eigentlich schon vor Ewigkeiten machen wollte, noch eine halbe Stunde aufnehmen. Und zwar werden wir uns dann noch einmal das alte Spielgebiet angucken. Ich möchte mir auf jeden Fall einmal Amadillo noch angucken, habe ich mir überlegt. Dann reden wir noch mal ein bisschen über das Ende und über vielleicht DLCs, die kommen können. Wir waren ja hier und da ist Amadillo. Na, hier ist auch die McFarlane Ranch, das wir lassen uns auf jeden Fall alles mal angucken. Bevor wir dann jetzt hier, wie gesagt, für mich in ein paar Wochen dann Abstand nehmen von Red Dead. Ihr seht das ja hier. Hier ist eine riesige Spielwelt, die wirklich fürs Spiel gar nicht gebraucht wird. Ich weiß nicht, ob da Nebenaufgaben sind oder sowas oder ob da ein DLC kommt. Na, ich habe ja schon gesagt, meine Theorie, das Ganze ist nur für Red Dead Online, was sehr, sehr schade wäre. Heißt für euch, es gibt auf jeden Fall noch ein Video hier nach und das Video danach ist dann von mir schon nach der Pause aufgenommen, um dann ja wahrscheinlich irgendwie diese Wandschnitzereien zu sammeln oder legendäre Pferde, die legendären Tiere zu jagen, irgendwas in der Richtung. Ja. Gut, ich hoffe, ihr hattet genauso viel Spaß wie ich. Das war's jetzt erstmal, aber wie gesagt, verpasst nicht die nächste Aufnahme, denn dann gucken wir uns mal das ganze Gebiet an, was in dieser Richtung da liegt. Wir waren ja bis jetzt immer nur da überall, da hinten, da, aber da waren wir noch gar nicht, ne? Und da müssen wir unbedingt hin. Abendessen ist... Das ist doch ein schöner Abschluss, oder? Das ist, glaube ich, ein schöner Abschluss. Nochmal ein bisschen die Ausdauer verbessern. Ach, guck mal hier. Der Wasserturm. Das sieht jetzt genauso aus wie in Red Dead 1.
You okay, Mrs. Marston?
Sure. Jack, I worry for him so.
I know. He'll get there. I'm sure he will.
Have at it.
Lots on your mind?
Okay.
Howdy.
Das ist aber süß gemacht.
Haven't had food like this since, hell, I don't know.
Hello.
Hauptsache so als Erster aufgegessen haben, ne? Ist aber süß gemacht. Nee, alles klar. Dann, wie gesagt, beim nächsten Mal geht's dann hier weiter und dann werden wir uns noch einmal ein bisschen die alte Spielwelt ansehen. Ich freue mich drauf, bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen bei Red Dead Redemption 2 und bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.